Really? No, no, no. Easy storm search sex. Oh shit, what? What is that thing? Holy! Oh, please don't. My cable got fucked. Does that thing automatically go to me?
Gonna miss another
kill. Is this guy really trying? What? He probably gets, I don't know, all the money from his subs. No percent. That's not good for Twitch. That wasn't necessary, but... RIP is 20 months subs. RIP is 7 year subs.
Oh my god, he must have paid like... I don't know, something in the millions, dude.
Why is everyone build fighting? He almost killed me. No way. Holy, they all want to build fight. I forget using my gun. It's so bad changing keybinds.
You change one bind, stop being a little bitch.
It's so fucking annoying though. Let's find out, I don't know. Mega Mall?
Retail?
Yeah, I'm thinking the same.
Because they have slipstream now, retail is a lot better now. You can do some crazy ass fucking factory retail split or something. You can do a split factories, Tetris. Oh, they removed the drones as well.
Stop complaining. We're pro players, so.
Wait, who's complaining? What?
You're probably a casual player. And yes, I understand why they do this, it's for casual players. But we want the game to be good for competitive.
I wasn't complaining, I was just pointing out it's pretty interesting that it's like a reskinned and a new map. It's like, I don't know.
It's weird though, the skins, about the skins. That doesn't make sense to me. Maybe that's what the people want. Yeah, I'm getting lag spikes out of once.
Oh my god, I just attacked this guy. Holy shit. Damn. I'm not getting any lag spikes.
You will, I think.
Are you getting it in endgame or when are you getting it?
No. No mats! I actually have no mats, I'm dead. Beehive is in the call. You saw the guy? It's my duo.
Can you change your use key, by the way?
No.
We should do that.
Oh, geez. He landed in a tree and jumped off. 17 kill win.